double bill. This time they travel to struggling Nottingham Forest. At the City Ground, Forest are in a state of transformation. New faces in the boardroom, a new general manager in Dave Bassett, and now money to spend on new players. The immediate future, though, is uppermost in the minds of those in power at the club. Relegation is a genuine prospect. Forest are third from bottom, with the clubs below them having games in hand. Liverpool, though, haven't won in the league here since 1984. We saw the best and worst of Liverpool in that incredible 4-3 win over Newcastle. But now they're just a point behind Manchester United, with 9 games to go for the top two. After playing against Blackburn in midweek, Dutch striker Pierre van Hooijdonk makes his home debut. Forest's other new striker, Ian Moore, is on the bench. The influential Colin Cooper misses his first game of the season through suspension, so Croatian Nikola Jurkan returns in defence. Stuart Pearce also recalls Ian Wone. He replaces Brian Roy, who's been fined for an outburst after being substituted at Blackburn. Liverpool keep faith with goalkeeper David James, who blamed himself for all 3 Newcastle goals. James puts his lapses down to too much leisure time spent concentrating on his computer games. Roy Evans, in fact, keeps an unchanged Liverpool 11, which means that former Forest forward Stan Collymore stays on the bench. Commentary on the highlights from Martin Tyler.
Matteo leaving it to McManaman. He's got, clearly, individual attention today. Des Little had a successful marking job on Zola of Chelsea a few weeks ago. Here's McAteer trying to get beyond Wone. He's done that. Fowler! 1-0 to Liverpool. So sweetly struck. 3 minutes gone. And Robbie Fowler's wonderful talent in front of goal flowers again here at the expense this time of Nottingham Forest. One touch to cushion, the second touch dispatching the ball beyond Crossley, and the very last thing that the home team needed to concede an early goal here. It was a tremendous run by McAteer, and Fowler did the rest in style, his 26th goal of the season. Good pressing by van Hooijdonk. Now with a cross towards Saunders. Well, Liverpool have been having their chances, but Forest looking as though they've got a bit of an edge to their play as well. Redknapp. Fowler going down the channel here, and no one's picked him up. Robbie Fowler's in again, and Crossley has turned it up, and in the end over the bar. He wasn't sure that it was going to keep on going. Turned rather anxiously to see where the ball would drop. But Robbie Fowler's running here, losing Forrest's attempt to keep him under close scrutiny. Hasn't been plain sailing at the back for Mark Wright and his men. Pearce takes the free kick. Goalkeeper's come a long way and lost it. Gemmell. Wone! 1-1. A misadventure for David James. Ian Wone had plenty to aim at, but he still had to apply the technique on that trusty left foot of his. Gemmell played it to him, and Wone on his return. James getting back, couldn't deal with it, and Nottingham Forest are level. McManaman, Berger. Oh, it's run for him again. Well saved, Crossley, in the circumstances. A significant contribution from the home goalkeeper. Could have been potentially shattering, having worked hard to get level to Let Liverpool reinstate their lead so quickly. Gemmel. Saunders there again. And Højdahl sweeping it wide to Phillips. Plenty in the centre for Forrest. And others will join them because it is a corner. Liverpool losing the ball carelessly. Well, it's an amazing clearance off the line by McAteer. Chettle's header. And McAteer magnificently away. Well, Forrest could hardly have come closer without actually taking the lead. And Højdahl has won that brilliantly. And Højdahl shot! A terrific stop from James. Well, he might have made some mistakes, but he is a goalkeeper of tremendous ability. And you saw it here when Pierre van Højdahl thought he'd collected his first goal in English football. James had other ideas. Gemmel flicking it on. Good climb by Kwame. Gemmel, Won is there. Juggling and jinking and getting it wide to Dean Saunders. Oh, and the goalkeeper had to hang on then, because van Højdahl, as you saw, was a couple of yards away. He'd have had a tap-in if there'd been a fumble. Saunders slipping onto his good side. Decent effort. Good work again from James. Clough. Gemmel. Liverpool have got a draw and they failed to win at the City Ground again. It's been a fighting performance from Nottingham Forest, especially after going a goal down after 3 minutes to Robbie Fowler. Forest fighting back to hold a Liverpool side that's trying to prove itself the best in the land. Ian Wern struck the equaliser and van Højdahl has enjoyed his home debut, I'm sure. And it's finished Nottingham Forest 1, Liverpool 1.